And this is Mark White from ABC.
And you are watching America's Top 10.
ABC is moving in from number 11 to number 8 with their first Top 10 hit since Be Near Me in 1985. We asked the members how Martin Fry, who was a rock journalist when he joined the group, became ABC's lead singer.
We didn't know whether Martin could play spoons, electric guitar, or the electric toaster, and we didn't know.
As I remember it, one guy
left. It was an act of faith.
You were a trio and there were two of you, so you needed a third man.
And there aren't many trios with two people. But the reason that we invited Martin is because the ideas that he was expressing in his fanzine, Modern Dress, were very similar to the things that we were preoccupied with in our band. It was an attraction of sensibilities, I think.
Yeah.